Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum friends, in this video I am going to design and assemble a complete Wicket gate assembly of a Francis turbine in SolidWorks. So keep watching this video, and at the end I will also tell you the link to download all these files. So keep watching this video till end.
Before going further, let me introduce you to my YouTube channel SolidWorks Tutorials and Engineering News, where you will find huge quantity of videos regarding SolidWorks and engineering. So please don't forget to press subscribe button and this bell icon for all upcoming video notification.
And draw a circle started from origin. In the left side, check the spokes for construction. Press OK button. Now define the diameter of this circle, which is 450 mm, and then draw another circle on this point. Define the diameter for this circle, which is 8 mm. Then go to Features tab and apply extruded cut command. Press OK button. Now click on this arrow below the linear pattern and then select circular pattern. Drop down these options and then select a cut extrude 1, which is the circle, and then click on this pattern axis box and then select this circular edge. Quantity is 20 and check this box equal spacing. Press OK button. So this is our top guide ring. Save this part. Now we have to design a regulating ring. So for that, start from new part and then sketch on front plane. Draw two circles. Now define the diameter of inner circle, which is 450 mm. And the diameter for outer circle is 410 mm. Now press OK button and then go to Features tab and apply extruded bore space command. Extrusion thickness is 5 mm. Press OK button. Then click on this face and sketch on it. Make normal 2. And then draw a rectangle. Now select the origin and then this midpoint. Make the relation vertical. Now define the distance. This is 3 mm. And distance from origin to this line is 415 divided by 2. Press OK button. Again press OK button. Now go to Features tab again and select extruded cut command. Cut it from throughout. Press OK button. Now click on this arrow below the linear pattern button and then select circular pattern. Drop down these options and select cut extrude 1, and then click on this box pattern axis, then select this circular edge. Quantity is 20. Press OK button. Now save this part as regulating ring. Now go to assembly and import both of these parts in the assembly. Now you can hide this center line, so click on it and then hide it. Go to assembly and then press Insert component button, scroll down, press and hold control key and then select top guide ring and regulating ring and import them in the assembly. Now select the cylindrical face of top guide ring and then select mate. Now select the cylindrical face of base ring. Click on this button to flip mate alignment and then press OK button. Now select the cylindrical face of pin and then this cylindrical face of top guide ring and press OK button. After that, select this face of wicket gate and then this face. Click on this option distance and type the distance 1 millimeter. Press OK button. Again press OK button. Now we have to assemble this regulating ring with the top guide ring. So for that, click on the this cylindrical face of regulating ring and then select mate. Now click or select this cylindrical face. Do not lock rotation. Press OK button. Now select this face of regulating ring and then select mate. And then select this face of connecting rods. Select distance mate and type the distance 1 millimeter. Press OK button. Again press OK button. Now we have to create a width mate for this pin. For that, click on mate option, then scroll down and then select advanced mates. In the advanced mates, select width. Now select both of these faces of regulating ring and then this cylindrical face of pin. Press OK button. Again press OK button. Now let's see what happens if we rotate the regulating ring. So our whole assembly is working. Now what we need to do is to extend this collar up to this face. So first of all, we have to measure the distance. It is 6 millimeter. So click on this top guide ring and then open it. Then edit this sketch for revolve. Make normal to and then type here 16 millimeter. Press this button to save and exit from sketch. Now go to assembly again. So whole system is now okay. Now we can change the colors and appearances of all parts one by one. So this is how we have to create Wicket Gates assembly of process turbine. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more. If you want to download the folder containing all these files, you can download it by clicking on the link in the description of this video. Thanks for watching and sparing time.